Oh, Christian. Oh my God. Where am I? Oh my God, this must have been from the Banshee when I was, oh, when I was shot down. Oh. Protect myself. An extra clip with 5 bullets. I've heard about this before. The Time Warps Vortex gun. It's got 4 bullets that should last me for whoever comes near me. Some sunglasses. I wonder why I would need those. Looks like a torch of some sort. Torch blaster. I've got some armor here, so this should help me in battle. A bag? Got a pistol here. And the helmet for whenever I go into war, if I do. But I'll need all this stuff to help me whenever I find Christian. I just don't know where he is. This is day one of the overworld. I don't know what dimension I'm in or what realm, but this hat over here looks like a galaxy map. Looks like I've heard about this before. It's the galaxy hat map. Let's see if I can find where Christian is. There he is. He's in this universe right here. So I'm gonna wear this for maps. If I need to travel to other dimensions. Looks like we have a shank here. Just in case we need to slice anything. Now we have a flashlight in case we're in the dark and we need some light. Some binoculars, just in case I see the Banshee that killed me, or it didn't kill me, but it shot me down and knocked me out. So we can see if he's coming. And looks like we have a bow for hunting, so we should be able to kill something and find something to eat by tomorrow. But this looks like where I'll be camping out for now. I don't know where I am, but I'm in the overworld dimension. So that's good to know. I know there's vegetation here, and it's a very like high-tech kind of world, but there's very simple things. Oh, I guess tomorrow I'll try and figure out a way out of here, but for now I'm gonna go get some rest.